That's the thing you don't want to get.
Oh, I was trying to go to the volcano.
It's not 100% the volcano. I've seen it in the forest.
Redwoods. Yeah, it's always, it's usually close to the redwoods or the forest.
Oh, it's shrinking fast. Dang.
I'm not damaging this.
I shouldn't be playing here. I just fell in and therefore I've started.
Oh, wait, was that you I was shooting?
Yes.
Ah, right.
You're Riot.
I'm more concerned about the fact that I can't even see the yellow beam.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello. Oh yeah, I can't see the yellow beam either. But I can see the walls. I can see all the walls.
Does that mean I'm... When will it tell you that they're tameable then?
I think it's usually round about the... I don't know. I can't remember.
All right.
I can't remember.
Going halfway through, isn't it?
Wait, I saw the wall and then it just disappeared.
I'm sure it's about halfway through it. It gives you the announcement.
Something.
It's like dinos are terrible, and they all just stand still and you just walk up to them.
Eldio was killed
by the demon. Why, hyenas always such cowardly things. But not when the when I
when
need
you,
them to.
Yes.
When they're in a pack, the assholes. When they're by themselves, they just run away from you.
Yeah. Noticed. Can we spectate?
Yep, I will not cheat. I can't remember the can never remember the code. Mark knows it.
This requires spectator. I will not cheat.
That one.
But it's all for odd capitals and uppercase. I'll find
uppercase
it.
I, uppercase W, uppercase
I'll find
N.
The, yeah, thing.
God damn it. Well, I had a pack of four raptors around me, and I was sitting on a rock, and they were too stupid to get up, and then one of them figured out how to get up and kicked me off the rock.
Remember, if you're spectating, not to give anything away about any of the other players.
Behind you, Fock, behind you.
Oh, so I shouldn't go spectator with my stream.
Oh, not on stream.
No, I'll stop.
How do I do it? Is it in chat? Do I write it or
In the tab.
And it's I will not cheat, right?
Yeah, all capital first letters. It's request spectator, I think.
I can spectate on the end, showing them though.
Just reformatting stuff.
What?
I can't even see anything on spectator.
Oh, I shouldn't.
I would say
when the ring gets right in. Oh well, then again, you can still give away people's little hiding spots at the end.
Yeah. No, I will not. Not spectate then.
That's weird.
There we go. Instructions in Art General.
Must have written something wrong. Did anyone else die while I was trying to write this?
Nope.
I'm already dead.
I think two have died so far.
Yeah, I died.
You and yourself, yeah. We joined in afterwards. Bendy, Sky, and myself, so we were already up here.
Yeah, my curiosity right now is where that bloody beam is.
Ooh, player look. Well, I don't remember that last time. Was that a thing?
Was yeah. That.
Yep.
Huh?
Yep.
When these are too and far apart for too long in a sense, it's just like, yeah.
Oh, there's only two people remaining.
Maybe I didn't live long enough last time.
Really, Frank?
Frank, why don't you just press drop?
I don't see anything. Like, I don't see any, like...
I can't even open my inventory. How did you do that?
Myself.
Is that a thing? That you can't open your inventory?
Yeah, when you're up there, you can't.
Oh, okay.
You can't even punch your own thing.
How have you just dumped out all that stuff?
You can access your inventory if you're looking in somebody's body, which is, I think it's probably how they've done it.
No, if you press L, it works too, and then you just have to switch to inventory.
Oh, that, yeah, here we go.
So,
yeah.
Has anyone found the yellow beam?
I don't see any yellow beam. I don't see shit.
Easiest way to find the yellow beam.
I can't find it.
Yeah, the easiest way to find the yellow beam is if you know where the volcano is. Just look at the volcano and it's nigh. You just follow the fucking head to the volcano, basically.
You'll be close.
It's always round about that
Dodo
area.
Dodorex.
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 Nice.
Whoever claims that has won the game.
Not necessarily.
Yeah, I'm just joking. It's like OP.
Okay. Yeah, I've had Alpha Rexes and I've still lost.
Yeah, but that's because you're friendly.
Was you that was hit on someone's Rex saddle once? Or was it your Rex saddle that someone was hit on?
It was my fucking Rex saddle at the... what you call him? It was... Oh... What's his name, man? He's an admin. I forget his fucking name now. He hasn't been on for a while. Johnny?
Crashing?
Jackery.
I was crouched laying down under my saddle so I couldn't see him. So I was looking all over for him. He was literally just hiding under my saddle.
Even the bloody Rex didn't know what to do, did it?
No, the Rex was just standing in the middle.
The alien overlords?
Yeah, I don't know what that part is.
Them's loot crates, basically.
Loot crates, basically.
I still haven't found this bloody gold beam I'm like hunting for it in Spectator. So I would not let it win.
Wait, basically,
I did set it for the center, didn't I?
If you've gone, if you end up in the, like, near the frost zone, you've gone too far. It's the opposite side of the volcano.
So, I'm on the side with the redwoods.
That's the right side.
Usually.
Right, roughly. You can't always see it, especially in Spectator.
If you're bored as a Spectator and you don't know what to do, just read Survivor.
Oh, we can't level up.
It's not quite Survivor of the Fittest, Frank.
No, like, no, Survivor. Like, the DOS Wars and stuff.
Coordinates were for that. I wasn't paying attention. Paying attention to staying alive.
I shouldn't be playing, I should be doing this spreadsheet.
You could always kill yourself.
Wait, are you the other one alive? Who's alive?
Me.
Because it says players remaining two.
Yeah, two plus yourself.
Yes. Yeah, I'm alive as well.
So there's three altogether.
Tell me, bloody golden beam, I will find you.
Oh, there's a blue, the blue bear, it's a blue barrier. Oh, no.
It's a blueberry?
Yeah, if it's catching up on you. I'm totally gonna die right now.
Because of a blueberry?
No, because I have to go through the fucking swamp.
Ah, just so you know, Darty, you can't actually see the orange beam.
God damn it. If you can't see it, then how are you ever meant to find the middle?
Just keep running away from the barrier.
Yep.
Okay.
I see the door door, Rex.
Oh.
Yeah. And can you see what else is nearby?
Right, the door door, Rex, is nigh on dead center of where the fucking orange beam is, or where the orange beam should be.
Why isn't the orange beam there, though?
I don't know. To be honest, every time I've been in spectator, you can't see it in spectator. I can see it in game, depending on which angle you're at, because sometimes the sun blocked it out.
I always saw it in spectator.
Yeah, I've always seen it in spectator.
How do you go in spectator mode? Because it's not working.
If you look in about general instructions.
Okay, thank you.
I can't think what channel it was, didn't it?
Bullshit.
Hey,
Fox One.
Went to go tame an Alpha Raptor.
I've just got the Dodo Rex.
I was going to say, you would have been lucky anyway, because you just got the fucking Dodo Rex.
Dodo Rex Bear and the Diplo.
When did that open up? Or did I die before Dino Taming?
Yeah, you died. It literally just opened up before I died.
Damn.
Actually, I think it was less than 30 seconds.
Alright, so let's have a look at those. Center to win, yes. Player locator, yes. I don't know why I couldn't see the... Because I couldn't see the beam either.
It was literally right beside... Or it should be right beside where you got the Dodo Rex. But it wasn't there.
Yeah, I couldn't actually see it. So it'll just have to be you go to the middle. And you keep... being close to...
Yeah, when I were shooting you at the beginning, Fox, it wasn't damaging you at all.
It was damaging... I was taking damage.
Ah, right. It just didn't show us.
Okay, my...
At least I think it was. Let me just make absolutely bleeding sure.
My vessel wheel is stuck.
Disable friendly fire equals... Oh, bollocks, no.
How do I get this going?
I need to restart the bloody server.
Oops.
I think I was being attacked by ants at the same time as you were shooting me.
Yeah. Like I said, the numbers give it away, so I came and started shooting you, but you just weren't taking any damage.
It was the ants I was taking damage from then. Yeah, okay, I need to restart the server.
I feel like we did the same thing last time.
Yes, it's a bloody friendly fucking fire.
Everyone in the same tribe?
No.
Actually, no, we're not in the same tribe, so it shouldn't matter. Oh, it needs to be set to PvP.
Yeah.
Yeah. All right, folks, I'm going to restart the server.
Okay.
And then you can...
Okay. I'm going to get a drink then.
Yeah, I've got the same problem there. I accidentally held T and then... I kind of get rid of the mouse wheel.
There's just a bug in this mod. Feedback
off. Well, because everything else is disabled, your left click's disabled until you go down. So you're not punching each other's faces in and stuff.
I can't remember how you set the PvE.
So because you can't left click, you can't actually do what you need.
In-game user setting, I think, PvE.
Yeah, I'm looking for it.
Yeah, can.
So the PvE equals false.
Okay.
I'll figure that out the hard way, mate. I've done it before and I was like, what the fuck?
Restart. Okay, server is restarting.
I should go for a cigarette and check on my 3D print.
What are you 3D printing?
Just wanted to ask that.
I'm moving the screen on the printer, but you can't do it with the default mount. So I'm printing off a new monk for it to move the screen, basically. Bit anticlimactic, but it's functional.
So problem with 3D printers require 3D printers.
Well, if you look at most of the 3D printing community, mate, 9 times out of 10, you buy a 3D printer and then you upgrade the 3D printer with your own 3D printer.
Mic on. Mic feedback on.
Whether it be like cooling ducts for the make the nozzle, whether it be like, I don't know, like the screen location and filament guides and stuff, it's endless basically. Quite interesting, I like it. Keeps me occupied. Expensive though.
Can you 3D print CPUs?
If only. Do you think I'd be running an i5-8600K if I could 3D print myself a CPU?
I'm running an i5-8000.
I am super tempted to get a new Ryzen.
Mate, have you seen the Cinebench?
No.
The Cinebench results are out for them.
Oh, really?
Jeez. Yes. They kick the living shit out of Intel stuff.
Yeah.
At the moment, until Intel responds.
Intel has always been... You know better buying one than the other. Because for 30 minutes... One's better than the other, and then for the next 10 seconds, the other's better than the first. And then for the next 4 seconds, that one's better than the other. They've been tit for tat for years.
The thing is, though, AMD's been on top for the past 2 generations of the Zen. Yeah, so like the Zen architecture's been like top since it came out.
All the servers that were on my favourites just disappeared, except some.
Yeah, that's because the servers are down because S Plus is broke.
Oh.
You've been chatting in Discord all day, Frank. How'd you miss that? Seriously.
Yeah, CPU was the only part I wasn't planning on upgrading, but now I've seen it, I'm getting the itch. I got to the point where I'm thinking, oh, I'm going to upgrade everything else. I may as well buy another CPU, which is probably a terrible idea. But I'm just wondering if I want to upgrade the GPU, if it'll bottleneck because of an older CPU. But we shall see.
Fox, we weren't supposed to be leveling up in that,
it's going to make minimal difference, and if you don't, somewhere else will be, so don't worry about it.
We weren't leveling up in that practice round, is what I'm trying to say. I didn't level up whatsoever.
You've already gained a few extra levels by playing in that, so just pump them in before you start this one.
No, what she's saying is she didn't.
I didn't gain any experience whatsoever.
Oh, I see, right.
So I didn't know if that was something that was set like that, or it just...
The XP multiplier is 6. There is another game where the XP multiplier is going to be next to nothing. It's probably because you just didn't do enough to level.
The sun is very bright.
Have we restarted yet? Oh.
I think so, yep.
Alrighty.
The sun is bright, and I don't know why.
It's because it's a burning fireball of hydrogen gas that's fusing in a fusion explosion.
She's kind of right there on the map. It is burning the eyesight right now.
I took a picture. I'm going to post it in our general chat.
It's dark for me.
Oh, it was eye smarting for me, but maybe it's just because my eyes hurt in general at the moment.
That's the sun.
Oh my god.
You died.
I
turn off light blinds. turn off light blooms.
It's very bright.
Turn light off bloom light and bloom. Sunshafts. That should fix
I think
it.
I already have that off.
Yeah, light bloom and there's another one that's similar.
To light shafts.
The name of shafts. Oh. Yeah.
I just bloody said that.
Oh, sorry.
Yeah, it goes off and it's still bright for me.
Yeah, it's
yeah, the they're already beam. Off.
Do you know where it is?
Processing.
No, I can't see the orange beam because I can't see anything else.
Turn yeah, down that. Post-processing.
A to
that
B.
That is the orange beam.
Column 2.
Oh, we're in the beam. That's why you can't see a thing.
What's the Battle Royale?
Boss.
Yes.
Yep, that's the one. C to D, 2 for E to F. Right, so if I do... Will that work?
My phone's so quiet.
That should work. Okay,
there we go.
Decided to up the video bitrate.
I can't see any sun.
And it's not crying,
I didn't download the mod beforehand, so I have to download.
Oops, no, don't do that. Do that. Do that. Do that. Do that. Okay.
Maybe shadows. Nope.
I have everything down.
I can't see the sun.
Well, you're lucky then.
Both in real life and in ARK. Oh, do you have sky quality down?
Try to open your eyes.
Light bloom and light shafts are both
don't
off.
Don't look at the sun in real life.
Yeah, Vendy said what is
happening.
What about
sky quality? Put that down to the smallest.
Yeah. It's because we're in the beam. That's why you can't see.
Yeah.
It's so cool.
It's basically reflecting, because we're on like a reflective surface in a sense. It's reflecting. Yeah.
So, Darky, can you see the orange beam now?
12. You can't see nothing. I'm blind!
That's because you can only see the orange
beam.
Wait,
if it's enough for a brick...
Time out for this slime!
don't go into your aim mode, will you?
What?
Because you'll not be able to come back out of it, because you can't...
Oh god, why did I do that? That sucks. Yeah, you're right, I can't get out of it.
For God's sake. I hope you did that before Vendy said don't do it.
That's about the same
I did it after he said don't do it.
Saying don't push the red button.
Yeah, you just want to press it.
Proceed to press red button.
In A to B.
Yeah, because the left click's disabled, so you can't punch each other. You literally kind of click nothing. So once you get the scroll, like the wheel up, you kind of click nothing on the wheel.
Makes me laugh when you hit the emote, like for your...
Even if it's suicide.
Your shortcut, it says the message at the top, even if you don't have the emote. Someone just says, aye, even though I don't have the emote.
Yeah.
What's that? So we've got
aye.
A, B, C, D.
There's some sweet links.
F, that needs to be GH.
How do you make it stop?
Disconnect and connect again.
Oh, I regret doing that.
I did tell you.
What did he do?
Went to
exactly
the
what Bendy said not to do.
If you hold T and then go on your wheel where you do stuff, if you hold T and do that, you kind of click on anything, so the wheel just stays there permanently.
So how does this little game go?
I'll tell you in a second, let me get this, because I'm trying to do this spreadsheet. Do we want another practice round?
Yeah, sure.
Yes.
It sounds like there's a few people that hasn't done
it. Wait for me. Because I was a bit stupid.
Oh, trouble bonding. Give over.
9, 10.
I brought you someone.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Luckily, I'll load in fast now.
Can I change my choice?
No.
No.
Oh, okay.
You're stuck there here forever.
Oh, he just disappeared.
Oh, no. Oops.
Oh, that's because he just spawned back. He's spawned? That's not a word.
Spawned.
that's my New York impression.
That should be a word. That's
not
a word.
English. Alright, I'm in.
That's some sort of shit that I'll come up with that, you know.
Who's that?
I haven't even started drinking yet.
Gonna have to be waiting a while. You need 101 more players.
No, you just start when we wanted to start.
I know, I'm joking.
Is everyone that's in Discord joining, or are we waiting on anyone?
Well, I have to download the mod, so you can start without me.
Shouldn't take too long.
Yeah, I'm not sure we're ready to start yet.
It's only a quickie. It's only a little mod.
That's what she said.
All right, so who have we got playing here? We've got Darky, LDO, Epic, Frank, J-Dab, Katie, Luca.
Epic Frank.
Mickey.
Epic. I am Epic.
Fox. No, not me. Bendy.
Bendy.
Luca. I don't know if you put Luca in.
Yeah, I've got Darky, LDO, Epic, Frank, J-Dab, Katie, Luca, Mickey, and Bendy.
Okay. It's Sky, isn't it?
Yeah.
All right. Well.
Mickey today.
But it's going to, is it, what's it going to say in game?
Mickey 92.
It's going to say Mickey, yeah.
I will get my computer one day, and I'm going to trick you by order for you.
So have you gone to his house just so you can play ARK?
No, his computer's come to my house, so I can just play ARK.
Now that's
a keeper
point.
Right there.
So basically, you hijacked his computer.
I can emote without
using me another one, so he's using mine at the moment.
That's my PC. You'll get your hand off that shit. Yeah. I'll buy you a cheap laptop.
Hey, yeah, I'm sorry. I wouldn't give you my computer. I would not give my boyfriend my computer.
It's like $3,000 worth of PC. It's like you fuck right off.
Never. Deaths.
It's like, why is the water pouring out of it? Because you knocked the fucking connection of the fucking pipes.
I'm working it just yet.
Is that on the to-do list, though?
Yeah.
It's fun when the water cooling goes tits up, though. I was literally sitting here and it blew up. It had back pressure and it, there was water spraying everywhere, but it's blue dyed.
Oh, update, so any minute, like, press plus. He said 30 minutes, 23 minutes ago.
I thought you said 1 to 2 hours.
It depends on how quick he does it, though.
Subject to how it goes. Well, he gave
failed.
The update in 30 minutes, he said. 23 minutes ago.
I agree with some of the people in the community, though. Like, he keeps saying he's doing it all himself and that, and then there's loads of people saying, look, we'll help you out for free. And he's like, feedback. Let them help you. You know what I mean?
I don't think he can, because there's too many people have bitched over the time. I think he's got to retain. He's a sub, but he is.
Mike on.
He's a solo mod.
Feedback on.
This mod is enormous.
Well, that's saying that they'll take some slack off him and say, look, you build it.
Yeah, but
we'll test
can't...
it, and then we'll tell you what's going on.
You can't always trust people.
When he's gone to that point, it's his baby, isn't it?
Besides
if it was
that,
mine, I wouldn't want to let anyone else on it.
How many times do we get something that's chronically bad? We get something that might be broken. When was the last time S Plus broke in such a way that servers couldn't actually launch?
Never.
It's got to be a thankless job, isn't it?
Yeah. I mean, one of the things I like with Orion Sun, that there's two modders that have... been there since the start. They mended what WC broke, basically, or just didn't develop one. There's Orion Sun, who does Structures Plus, and Ertozi, who does Classic Flyers. The two most popular mods in ARK. And both of them have, over the years, got so much flack. I mean, you'll put a mod update that says... Structure ABC now does this. And he'll get half a million comments saying, why does Structure ABC do this? This is a load of twat, you stupid noob, get it fixed. And it's in the mod notes.
This is a load of twat, I like that.
One of the comments this time is, fix it, noob.
Yeah.
I mean, who the hell can call Orion Sun a noob?
Yeah, I did see that one.
I mean...
Yeah.
Wildcard have ended up paying him to use his mod because it works better than their dev team did.
Yeah.
So he's not a noob. But the mod is huge. I mean, I've seen some of the way the they've kept linking way Mark been modding. And I can't imagine how many tracks and paths and links and cross links and checks for this and nodes and various things that go on in that mod. Because I've had a look at some of the things Mark's doing and think, bloody hell, that looks complicated. And his is tiny by comparison. He's going to test things. He's going to do an update and test things. And then he'll put it out, and there is likely to be something that doesn't work perfectly. Fact is, he's had all this shit for all these years, and he still responds to people politely. He's still responsive. He's still updating the mod. He's not just maintaining it. He's actually updating it and adding new content, which I think we should be really grateful for, instead of foul-mouthed, potty, I'm impatient, you broke my server, you new twatting posts out to him. He still responds really positively. Whereas Atozi is completely the opposite. I can understand where Atozi has come from, where his reaction to people has stemmed from, because he's received just as much hate in comment. But
he's at the stage now where he's bitter and he's like, you frame me in my fault.
Yeah, he still maintains the mod, for which is great. But yeah. I don't like, for example, the terms of service that he's got for it, which is basically saying, Brown knows me or you're banned from using the mod.
Yeah, I will find the IPs as well, and servers. While it probably won't make a difference, just remember that LDO and myself are streaming.
Yeah.
And I know it probably won't ever get seen by him, but you know what the policy is like.
Yeah. and like I say, I totally understand where he's come from. They've received so much flack over such a long period of time. I would never diss the work he does. We don't use classic flyers anymore, anyway.
I would really be the same as him. I'd be like, fuck you, you're better. So either use it or don't, but flamers, and I'll just ban you. Just fuck off. You know, I don't need
to. Hello, Epic.
Well, I think you...
It's the reason why Ryanson gets so much more respect from me than Atozi does. It's because Ryanson has gone through all that for the same length of time, and yet he still, after all this time, responds so politely and positively and what have you. He just backs off.
You know what that is? He walks away from the keyboard, smokes a joint, comes back, and he's like, all right, people, how you doing?
So, yeah, I have a heck of a lot of respect for that man.
For that modder. People have been going, oh, you broke my server at him.
Mm-hmm. Honestly, right,
my server won't load because of your shitty mod. Get it sorted and stop updating like a fucking noob and all that. It's like, just leave him alone, man. He's fucking
take the mod off things if you don't like it.
There's alternatives. Go use an alternative.
Use my mod. Well,
even that, if you think you could do better, make it your damn self.
Honestly, I don't think I'd play ARK without S+, to be honest with you.
No, I mean, there's other mods like superstructures and what have you, which have taken his source code and are still buggier than his mod.
Yep.
gosh, that's
You've got to be some sort of special, innit? You have got to be some sort of special to take some source code that already works to make it so it doesn't work.
So, yes. Which is why I've not wanted to go down the road of that, because let me see whether this is picking something up.
Oh, all right, man. It's fine. Fox mods will be in the top fucking section soon, man, and you'll be announced and you'll be like on live
services.
Yes,
it's up. All right, folks, I'm going to launch you a trial run so that you can all have another test run. This is not scored. And whilst you're test running this for however long it takes you to all die and kill each other, I will be updating the servers with Structures Plus.
Mm-hmm. That's good.
Okay. Are you ready?
Yes. I don't know what to do.
Yeah. Oh, yes, sorry. For those...
Go.
All right.
Don't die.
You've just joined. As you can see, you're in the sky.
Yes.
When the match starts, you'll start falling from somewhere around the map. You'll have a glider suit on.
Awesome.
Now, there is a perimeter, a border to the map, and that border is constantly shrinking in towards a centre, which is a roundabout between the volcano and the redwoods, that sort of river area around there.
Okay.
Your objective is to be the last person alive at that centre. In theory, okay, there should be a golden beam that tells you, here's the centre, but it couldn't see it last time, so maybe that's not working. But you can tell where the centre is because the border's going to shrink to it. Okay. Don't go outside the border, because you're dead. There are, as you, a minute or so into the match, you'll probably still be flying, and there will be loot crates spawn close by. They're blue steaming things, and they've got various armor, ammo, and weapons in there. Weapons that you don't find in ARK, like. So these are unique to the mod. There will be other loot crates that spawn around from time to time. There'll be a point where player locators come on, so people can see where you are. If there's another player close, they'll see a beam to say you're here, and you can see them. So, careful.
Kill.
Yeah, you're trying to kill each other. Yeah.
Okay.
There will be a point in the game when dinosaurs will become claimable. They'll stand still, and you can just walk up to it and press E to claim them.
Is it only when they stand still, then?
It's only for in that 30-second bit when they become claimable, yes.
It'll be announced at the top of the screen that they...
Yeah. It's only for a few seconds. And all the rest of the time, of course, they're going to try and kill you the same as they always do. But during that 30 seconds, you can claim everything, even the alphas. There will be a point where somewhere close to the centre, there will be a boss dino spawn, which you can claim. In the last test round, it was a Dodo Rex. Sometimes it's a Wyvern. It can be many things. So you've got 20 minutes for the match, and your job's to kill everyone. But you've got the border that's pushing you closer and closer together to the centre. The last person to be alive wins the match. This first run is a trial, test so that everyone can get familiar. So this is not scored, but when we actually play, it will be the first person to die gets 1 point, second person to die gets 2 points, third person gets 3 points, and so on and so forth. At the end of however many matches we decide that we're going to play, I will then add up all of your scores, and that will determine who's the first, second, and third place. So it's not any one round. You might die really quickly in round one, but be really, really good in rounds two and three, and therefore you'll score highly. Or you might be really, really good in round one and be the last person alive, but the first person dead in every other score, then you won't score high from. The highest score averaged over the, summed up for the whole rounds, determines your final position, first, second, and third, for prizes. And I'll announce the prizes in a bit when I've thought of them a bit better. Are you ready for a test run?
Yes.
Yeah.
Sam just turned up.
Sam's in.
Please.
Yeah, he just turned up.
Yeah.
It's okay, I'll just...
He was here. He played last time as well, so he probably remembers.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, he's going to win.
I'm pretty sure he won all of them last time as well.
Yeah.
Shrinking circle, yeah?
That's the one.
Yep.
Cool. Unless Elvio turns into the speed demon.
So, this is a test run. Whilst you're doing this, I'll fix the servers. 20 minutes... unscored, so this is just so you can get a feel for it. On your marks.
Don't forget there's a parachute, and as soon as that button pops up in the middle of your screen, hit the fucking thing.
Wingsuit.
Glider, not parachute.
Wingsuit, right, wingsuit, whatever it is.
What button is the wingsuit?
Ooh, I don't use them.
Space bar.
There you go. Oh.
Ah, my game.
What's up?
Never mind, it's good.
It's just cold.
Why do we get a bow with dull arrows?
Because you can find arrows.
Throw it at people.
You should have a blueprint, and you can craft them in your inventory.
You craft arrows, yes. You should have a pick, I think.
Yeah.
Yep. Pick and a
switch. Oh, I found
one in the
place in the map.
The snow biome.
It's a fast craft for arrows, yeah.
Yeah, I just found the safe place in the map, but the warder might just eat it up too quick.
I just spawned in like the most dangerous motherfucking place ever.
Oh, I'm dead already.
No, I did.
Oh, okay.
I spawned at the complete opposite.
There are 13 of us.
Never mind, I see six Alistairs.
Back
six.
Of the eight, they're turning out.
Oh, it's 12.
Oh, that's alright then. Oh, I've lost them.
The alien is gone.
It's like one of those ads.
Oh, I see one.
The alien overlords have spawned two loot boxes near you. But instead of loot boxes, I don't know.
I love that it says near you and it announces it to every single player, and it's like, well.
It's around the players.
It didn't show it to me, so.
Miles away from a loot box. That
got Colt 44.
Yeah.
Raptors. No.
Oh, yeah, you get AKs and Glocks and everything in this one.
Guess what? I can't get killed to a carnivore yet. Oh, wait, am I just giving away my location?
You can get killed to a carnivore. Trust
yeah, but not
me,
where I am.
You can.
Yeah, I've just nearly been knocked up by a snake, so you can definitely get knocked up by, like, killed by a carnivore.
I may or may not be in Herbie Island.
In which case, you ain't gonna win.
Yeah, because you've got to swim across yet.
Oh, fire on. Thank God.
Oh, God. Why
and
did I do
that? By the time
that?
You swim across, chances are the barrier's already caught your ass and killed it.
Yeah, plus you'll get hit by, sharks.
Megadors. Piranhas when you get close, and yeah.
Oh, unlucky.
A titan. How did you die to that?
Because I had like four of them on me.
That's made me feel better about things.
I tried to grab a loop and they were just all around me. And those stamina as well.
Oh, that sounds angry. What is that?
I spawned in Herbie Island, which would be
three loot crates so close to each other.
I'm not going there.
Oh god, not Amanda, I'm not.
Those are your first three. You always get a few for the first one.
Nice.
There's your landing.
Not going there either.
I'm in the same boat as you, mate. It's like, I need to get down from here, but yeah, no, I'm not going that way. No, not going that way.
I can't go anywhere. I'm stuck.
Why does it say press jump to activate wingsuit on my screen?
That's what you need to do.
Yeah, you press the space bar, which is normally your jump key, or whatever your jump key is connected to.
If your jump key isn't space bar,
it's just staying on my screen.
No.
It's staying on mine also.
Nope. Oh, no, I'm dead. Definitely dead. There's a megalodon following me. Two megalodon following me.
Thank you. Don't need to broadcast your game to everyone. Hon.
Yeah, you don't need one in commentary.
And I'm dead. Yeah, I'm dead. Okay.
Or you could continue.
No, I can't. I've run out of stamina.
I didn't mean that.
Please don't give everyone a running commentary, because they
know where you are. I'm not dead.
Whilst you're telling them.
Okay.
He's not listening.
I am very much dead.
Oh, no.
Thank you.
Oh, Bendy.
You know what happened there?
Mm-hmm.
I got my ass nibbled off one titan boar, I ran 20 foot, and then fell asleep, and then two titan boars decided to chow on me body.
Nice. I'm only doing it.
Anyone want to know what I'm up to?
I'm
it's
already
all right, it's all right for a one-off, but not for a complete narration all the way through your game.
I was going to say I'm already dead, you know, I'll just tell you how I died. I'm not going to tell you where I am, how I'm doing, and where I'm going.
I'm not leveling up.
You don't.
Food yeah, don't worry about leveling then.
Oh, it's all even now, so it doesn't matter.
Oh, I was thinking of making a raft, but I can't do that.
Frank!
Yeah.
I'm gonna hit you. Shut up. Don't narrate through. Let people play the game. Talk occasionally. Don't talk constantly, sorry. Please.
Is it that the whole map, or is it just a different area? Oh my god.
Straight up, don't write.
That caught me by surprise. I was asking a valid question.
I don't see a beam. Is it supposed to, you said it's supposed to be all the way up in the air, right?
Yeah, it goes from ground level up to the sky level, but it couldn't be seen last time, so it's just go to the center around the area and then try and then sort of get pushed in by the border if you can't see it.
Is it first one there, or is it like last one alive?
No, last one alive.
Is it,
so you're getting pushed together, but it's last one alive.
Right.
Do we get dino tames again like last time?
Yep.
Okay. Yep.
Yeah, that's just a mechanic of it. I'm forgetting how long the timer is. But at a certain time, see, you can now claim dinos and literally just run up and press E on them. You don't have to tear them or nothing, just press E on them.
My glider, I forgot to take my glider suit off, didn't I?
Look, you're narrating, shut up!
I'm telling you I'm being stupid. I forgot to take off the original
armor.
I'm watching
you, I know you're being stupid.
I just jumped off a cliff.
I'm watching you, I know you're being stupid.
Oh, fuck it. I may as well kill myself.
I was going to say, that drop that you've just done there, you shouldn't have much health left.
Oh no, explore it out.
When you're playing the normal PvE game, you want what you want. Oh, look, an explorer note.
It depends on what circumstance. Like, I've been chased off an Alpha Raptor before and accidentally ran over an explorer note. It's like, not the time to give us the fucking info. You know, it's like, you are dead. It's like, oh, for fuck's sake.
So is this, like, only loot box loot?
Yeah.
Yes. Oh. Yeah.
You'll
get the three, four loot boxes that spawn around you when you're first landing, and then occasionally you'll get an alien overlord has spawned a loot crate near to you, and somewhere nearby there'll be another one.
I'm sure later on as
the green drops are.
Oh god, yeah, why don't we have climbing picks?
Sure.
That's the other thing. Yeah, we gave them climbing picks, I think, at one point. I think that can be part of the loadout, I think.
I don't think I saw it, but we can look.
Yeah.
Who's just run away from me?
That was me.
Okay.
I'm coming back, don't worry.
I'm at the worst spot right now.
Okay, I died.
There's also an auto kick, but a notification in a sense. When it actually does, it kills you, or did.
If you stay in one spot for too long,
like AFK, it'll say you're AFK and kick you from the
floor. Never mind.
No, I'm dead.
Same.
Ooh. That's like an anti-camping mechanism, sort of thing.
I jinxed it once more.
So who've we got left? So Katie, Epic, and Fox? And Darky? Hey,
I'm not actually playing, I just didn't kill myself.
I know, I meant Foxes in Sam.
Yeah. Ah, right.
Too many Foxes.
No, this is why I see a Fox, not Fox.
I can't pull it off, though, with my accent. It sounds better when you say it. Just stick a farmer accent on.
Ooh!
You're right there, Forks. How be you doing?
Frank, you do that in the console, so press tab and do it in there.
Oh.
GT1.
Oh, bugger off.
Yeah, that makes more sense.
I wish these overlords were a little bit more nice and spawned more crates.
Zombie doodle!
That was a wyvern, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was a poison wyvern.
Oh, I thought it was a doodle, sorry.
A zombie doodle has spawned near you.
Thank you.
Come on. I've claimed dinos already.
Has there been a dino claiming thing yet?
No, not yet.
No. I think it's halfway through the timer, or just over halfway.
What is the timer? 20 minutes?
20 minutes.
Okay. Yeah, so it'll be about 10 minutes.
Are there enough of us for it to last that long?
Should be.
Oh, Pego's stolen my gun.
Oh, shit.
For fuck's sake.
I want to know where a Pego is putting a gun.
Well,
in his little hands.
Like, he's got like an assault rifle on his back or something.
Currently wedged somewhere.
Is it that dude from Scary Movie? Take my strong hand.
The fucking potato or whatever it is. Scooping it out.
A mix of potato. Do you want to taste it?
You want some pie?
Hell's Hole! You want to come and play some BR shit? That's a northern.
Can I ride any tamed creatures or not?
Once you've tamed one, if it's a rideable dino, it'll automatically put a saddle on, so you'll be able to ride it anywhere.
Oh, nice.
So once it's claimed. If it's a non-rideable dino, like the zombie wyvern, then no.
Oh, the zombie wyvern's not rideable?
Nope. It just flies behind you like a bell end.
You can whistle it around there, but yeah, he can't ride it.
I wish I'd known that.
Wow. Oh, we only got 7 more minutes. Can we tame stuff yet?
You can always tame stuff.
You can, no, obviously.
If stuff's not moving, then you can.
Yeah. You have to literally stand in still, you can tame them. So if everything's just like frozen in time, you might have missed the window.
No,
I didn't
know that there.
Yeah, I don't think there's a window yet.
Oh no, it's after this. So the player locator comes up first, and then you get the TMable thing. So that's after halfway.
Oh,
I know,
claiming
activated.
There you go.
All of a sudden,
don't be picky. That's what I do. I just pick up every single fucking dino and spot within me radius. Whether it be Dodos, fucking Judons, I just pick them all up.
Titanosaur, you can leave. to the circle.
I think the only thing that's exempt from it is
ended. Government. Didn't know it was on.
What's that?
The dino
claim.
It's
on very briefly.
We were just talking about it.
Yeah, it's literally on a couple of seconds. It's about 10 or 15 seconds.
I missed the message pop up.
And they said
it's only what they've been talking about for the last 2 minutes.
I know, but I saw a message pop up and it said something about people nearby your beacons or something like that. I didn't see anything after that. But...
And I would suggest taking the time just to put everything that's following you, if you've got anything, numerous amounts, on low.
How are we all doing?
Hello.
On low what? On low follow distance?
Yeah. So they stick close.
You can all stop panicking now. I have arrived.
Yeah.
Terror. You're defending again.
That wasn't a reaction to you saying that.
Yeah.
We just had a death.
Yeah, I don't know where my terror birds got to, but what? So most of that time, I was sitting next to a titanosaur that had to leave him 1 minute before the dino claiming.
Titanosaurs are useless in this game mode.
Mm-hmm.
Why?
They are so slow.
Unless you're
big
turbo,
you can't hit anything in the final area.
Ooh, I lost all my dinos, so I have no idea where they went.
Yes,
the
beam finally showed up.
Yeah, did he go back and press you?
Couple of quick questions for you guys. And I'm sure you're sick of answering at this point. I'm assuming normal ARK is still broken.
I'm just updating the servers now. If you look in ARK General, it says so.
Oh, apologies. I literally jumped in here.
Get him, I just learned to read, for fuck's sake.
I did look before I came in here, but she's a just fucking villainous. Give me a break. Fucking hell.
Uphill.
Okay, perfect. And the admin, or not the admin, okay, time has the event started.
We're just doing a test run now, so hop on in.
I'm not late. Fucking get in there.
Mm-hmm. I think we've still got two people fighting, have we?
Yeah, I'm still alive.
Do I get to kill Skylar?
Is anyone else alive? Or is it just you?
I have no idea.
I'm actually still alive, I've just looked.
Say me, kill yourself. So Fox has won.
Yeah. No, there's me and someone else.
No, yeah, Sam's won, yeah. Sam
Fox. So, Fox,
So do I not get anything for this, despite the fact that I've tamed, the Wyvern, a Rex?
You get a well done.
I know the best prizes you can get. A round of applause from everybody.
I'll take that. I'll take that. I'm waiting.
You get one clap.
You get one clap as promised.
I get the clap or a clap.
Well, if you want the clap, bro.
Again.
Again? He beat me to it.
So, Fox on.
Hang on a minute, Dark. I turned you down. Hold on a sec.
Why would you do such a thing?
You've got a voice that I don't know whether it's just my ears or Discord, but if I turn you down a fraction of a percent, you go really quiet, and up a fraction of a percent, you go really loud. They don't seem to have to move you very far to go from I can't concentrate on what I'm doing to I can't hear you.
I just wanted to point out, it seems the gold beam appeared at the 5 minute mark. So it's a reset at a time.
That seems fair enough.
So how is everybody today anyway?
Not too bad.
I can see it, yeah. There it is.
So, J-Dab, tried to make a international day for you yesterday.
Why? How?
Because it was the 13th.
Ah, Fox, I knew somebody would be smart enough. I've been waiting for someone to catch that.
So I get a day every month, then?
Yeah, but nobody paid me any attention whatsoever. So either they really don't like you and didn't want to listen to
me,
or they really don't like me.
13th month.
We need something. So every 4 years, instead of having a February 29th, we need to have some other date. So no, one day month at the beginning of the year, and that can be the JW. Yeah. Come on, Raptor, come on me so that whoever it is. There you go.
Yeah, JW. Either they really, really don't like you and didn't want to do it, or they just really, really don't like me and were ignoring me.
I prefer the second option.
Yeah. My mom says she likes me. Okay.
Don't reset the name yet.
She was lying too.
Just insult.
Your own mother was lying. You're not, that woman was a harsh man. No.
Can somebody move?
I can't. I'm not sure if
yes.
All right.
What's
so
this beam of light burning into the ground next to me?
That is the beam that we're looking for. So when it gets apparently to 5 minute mark, this will appear. This is the center point that we're aiming at.
All right, cool. Good.
Now that it did.
So this is Survival of the Fittest, is it?
Mm-hmm. Effectively.
Sort of, yeah. It's very, very similar to Survival of the Fittest.
And what prizes have we got up for tonight?
We're going to have first, second, and third place.
We haven't decided yet.
I'm going to do it so that the first place gets to choose their prize. Second place gets the second choice. Third place gets what's left. And we're going to make it an Alpha King Titan head, a full set of chibis, or a set of four translocators.
You know what would be really cool and surprise, right? Is a mystery box.
Oh, what the ceiling looks so cool.
The mystery box has a chance of either being super, super shit, like one fiber, or super, super cool, like an Alpha King Titan head. That would be so cool. It's almost like
a Fox adjusts it depending on who wins.
Hang on, I don't like the sound of it.
What was it that I thought of the other day that would be a good prize?
Well, if I win, I get the one fiber.
Three fiber. Yeah. they do that at Christmas time. It's called coal. Three
fiber is just for being greedy, guys. Okay, cut the fuck on that.
You know what? I'm sorry. I'll give one wood with the three fiber.
Yeah, no, I'll make that one translocated BP.
A trumpet.
Ooh, a BP.
Can you do that? Because you got rid of that.
You can spawn
it. Yes, I can do that. I can spawn it in.
Oh, true. Yeah. I was going to say because you can't actually convert it from material anymore.
Yeah.
No.
It's all.
No,
I think
that's
it's all text.
It's a worthwhile prize. Yes. Worthwhile. So an Alpha King Titan head, a full set of chibis, or a translocated BP.
Can we have a tech light BP? Seems my own room's gone.
Yeah, can we get the tech light?
That would be fixed with the S-book update.
Oh, cool.
Hopefully.
While we're on about the translocator thing, folks, tell Jugsy I've got two sitting there waiting for him. I tried to message him the other day.
I've given him some.
Because I was going to fetch them. Oh, you give him something, didn't
you? Yeah, I've given four.
I was going to say, I jumped to Genesis to get him two, and I fucking fell asleep, didn't I? After pulling the base down, and then it was just like, shit. And I caught him on there. I was like, jokes, you still need them? And he didn't answer us. So I was like, okay, he's in a hole for this.
All right, folks. So do we all know what we're doing and how we play the game?
No.
I do.
Yep.
I'm ending joining session. But
let's play.
All right. This one is for points. On your marks.
Are we waiting for Mouse?
Are we not waiting for
Mouse?
No, of course not.
No.
I forgot. I can't stop it, can I?
I'm late. Go ahead. I'm only joining for fun tonight, anyway. Please go ahead. Don't wait on me, guys. It's midweek.
Too late. I was a fraction too few seconds.
I don't have a parachute
instead of.
you still had a parachute. Why didn't you use it?
Yeah, forget it. Everyone kill yourselves and start again.
Because they don't know how to use parachutes.
Yeah, but I didn't tell you beforehand, so people weren't ready to deploy it. If everyone does slash suicide, we'll start again, please.
And it was a parachute, you know.
Had to use parachutes at this point.
No.
Yeah, you don't get much time to realise that it's not working.
But it's survival of the fittest.
Yeah. Right, so it must be defaulting back to Winsuit and not saving.
Mouse, how far? Okay.
I prefer the parachute.
I didn't mean to press. There you go. I pressed go by mistake.
That's right. Parachute.
No, it's glider.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Yep.
Yes.
I like that bird.
I can actually see the gold beam.
Yeah,
me too.
Oh, this is on my basis.
This feels like Warzone. I can actually see people gliding above us and just beside us and shit. Just fuck off. Get away from my loot, bitches.
No.
Dark is the first to die.
Do you remember one time, Vendy, I had the glide suit and I was circling around you were like, fuck off. But I'm like, okay.
Oh, God.
Yeah. Do you remember that one time in Bandcamp?
Don't get her. Don't get her on that.
Always brings a trumpet to mind when I hear that phrase, man.
It's the noise that he brings to my mind.
I literally couldn't resist, you know what I mean? Oh, no.
Okay, the spot is just me warm in the air. That was really helpful.
They always do. Or they invariably do.
That's,
Oh no, I took the mick out of Sea Sky for dying to those bugs. I think I'm about to.
Good, you fucker.
Wow, how dare you talk to Advent like that? Apologize.
Hey, you took the piss out of me when I died.
I was joking, I'm sorry.
When you go to get a loot box and it's stuck inside of a tree, yeah, GG.
At least you've got some loot boxes.
I can't find them anymore.
I'm still flying.
I don't know what's going on, but I can't find any of the servers. The link in the chat isn't working.
Why is there a bag here? That's a bit weird.
Because you got to do the mod update first.
Oh, there's a bag from a dodo and it's full of stuff. I didn't. Is that a thing?
I didn't know it was a thing.
It said dropped by a dodo and it's just full of like armor and weapons and stuff.
Are you
sure?
I would double check it, but I've got like 400 compies running after me.
Yeah, try having two Rexes run after you. Yeah.
At least you can outrun the Rex.
Yeah, true. These are relentless little bastards. Yeah, so let's have a look. It gave me, yeah, like an assault rifle, loads of ammo, a GPS, another assault rifle.
You're still a bit first to die.
Oh yeah, probably. It's just that's just a bit strange. I didn't. It was a, like an item cache, like it had been dropped by a person.
Someone what called themselves
ouch. But no one's died yet, have they? Unless bags stay there from
that,
the previous
that was my
round.
Question, yeah.
Yeah. What I find strange is usually the time till sudden death goes down.
Yeah, it's not.
I guess keep an eye on the floor then for bags, because you might find something good. Yeah, there's another one. Except for there's loads of raptors. Oh my god, it's running after me.
Use your gun.
Oh, it's
not allowed to equip it yet.
It's a three burst gun, like a FAMAS. I'm dead. I've got no ammo.
Yes, there's armor inside the dino, so if you kill a dino, check its
AK-47 is normal.
I don't think I could kill a dino right now.
Oh, there are.
Oh, what the hell? Oh, that's a saber. Crap.
What I was going to say was close to crap, it was going to be brap, brap, brap in response to J-Dub's my three bullets at a time.
I'm dead.
I've got a titanosaur saddle if anyone wants it.
Pretty pointless.
Well, you can always grind it down for mats, I suppose.
Yeah, true.
You just have to build a grinder, but don't worry about that part.
Oh,
semantics.
And a two-stone saddle. What pointless loot. Because didn't you say it gives you saddles anyway? When you take
yeah,
them.
As soon as you tier one,
yeah.
If you can ride it, to put your saddle.
So yeah, everyone's alive at the moment, aren't they?
Barely.
Yeah,
barely.
Hanging on.
Luca was the last death from the previous round. Yeah. The non-round.
Tech gauntlet.
Actually, watched someone glide away from me.
Did you find a tech cache?
I just found some tech gauntlets in the back.
I see some people gliding up there.
I'm killing dinos. Fuck this shit. If you're getting better loot out of the boxes, Jesus Christ.
Well, it's from dinos that have been killed by other dinos, I think.
No, I just hacked apart a raptor, which I think had been killed by others. So, and it had nothing in it.
Yeah, I had killed two raptors. One had stuff and one didn't.
Right. I'm avoiding... Those, yeah. I don't know why I'm playing, but hey, you know.
To have fun.
Yeah, because you deserve to have some fun too.
Yeah.
Yeah, but I need to keep a check. I need to run the list of who's winning, who's dying in what order. If it comes up on.
Oh, Fiomia.
Lag?
Lag.
Spike?
Yeah.
Bad timing.
It's a timing, of taming.
Yes.
Oh. Literally every dino that's around me is a Fiomia.
What? I thought when you tamed a dino, you could ride it.
You can once the taming stops.
Ah. That'll be.
Oh. Timing. I don't get a saddle on my dino.
What dino did you claim?
An alpha.
Alphas, no. Alphas you can't ride.
I'm riding an alpha.
Are you?
I'll roll an Alpha Rex, remember. Depends which one it is, though.
Yeah, I've got an Alpha Plano.
Are you taming them, or what are you doing?
Just walk on and press A.
Yeah.
A standard one doesn't work neither. Like, I haven't got a saddle for me standard dino.
I got
a saddle for mine.
Yeah, I got two saddles on Fiomia's.
Oh,
Can you ride it without the saddle? Is it just that it doesn't show a saddle?
No, but it says equip saddle to ride.
I've got a feeling this is what's left over of somebody else who died.
J-Dab, was there literally no other option near you other than what you've tamed?
No, there wasn't. No, I've got three Fiomers and about six Dilos.
don't spoil it for others, please.
Sorry. Oh no.
Yeah, I'm not getting saddles for any of mine.
Question, do you see numbers when wild dinos are fighting? That's why. I've just had a realization.
I can't find my dino. I tamed it, left, but I'm pretty sure. Oh, it's right there, right?
Go away, go away. Ouch, 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 ouch. Yeah, I did.
Darky, I found your dino.
Yep, hi.
My alpha died as soon as I died.
Are we meant to see nothing here? But
yeah, you're just in like a waiting area.
I'm watching a fight.
Okay, so there's no joining in now at this point. It'll just wait.
It'll be the next round. Yeah.
You can spectate though.
That's what I want to do. Spectate. Ooh. Spectate. Jesus Christ, I can't.
Do you know how to?
No, I do not. That's the next question.
In the its instructions are in the ARK General channel, but it's request spectator, I will not cheat, basically.
What am I dying from?
Are you outside the circle?
Well, that's actually what it was. I thought you were actually taking the piss then.
But you do it in the console, so press tab.
Yeah.
All right.
Oh, no.
Wait a second, were you lagging? Yeah, because I was shooting you. And then I'm sitting there attacking you. You should have died. And then you ported somewhere else.
Yeah, on my screen, you were miles apart.
I quoted the message from Mark.
Yeah, I just got it there, dude. Thank you so much. I'm just trying to write it down real quick so I can copy paste it.
I've just put it in the in-game chat.
Yeah, I'm retyping it.
Fair enough.
Just so I can copy and paste it to my clipboard so I can copy and paste when I die eventually again. Okay. Spectate. Okay. Is there a way to find somebody?
Yeah, control and N.
Control N.
N for Norman.
Okay, who do I want to watch fail miserably? It has to be Bendy. It has to be Vendy. Vendy always isn't good at these things. Let's see what's going on.
Oh, J-Dab is already dead.
Yeah. You can watch me and you'll see the failure because I'm just stood here with you.
I'm so glad you died for me, J-Dab, this time.
I'm going to watch Luca, I think. That looks like an interesting watch.
So what's the point of taming all of these? Or taming any dinos at any point in
because they aren't very good at killing.
Yeah.
Ah, okay, so they'll be your protection, basically.
Yeah, the game I won last time was because I was on a Dodo Rex.
Nice. Okay.
Not gonna lie, it was all down to the Dodo Rex.
Ooh. Dino claiming map 2.
Oh, Frank's gone.
We've not had a special dino spawning yet, have we?
Yes, there's a griffin.
There was the wyvern, wasn't there, from the last round?
Yeah, I thought there hadn't been one this round. But
oh, I see. Right. Yeah.
I was mistaken.
What the hell?
Jesus Christ. Is everything yellow yours, Vendi?
Mm-hmm. No, yellow is just distant dinos.
Oh, okay.
When you're in spectator mode.
Of course.
It lagged right when I went to go claim the dino, and then it was undino claim.
Yeah.
And then it's a Rex trying to eat your face.
Yeah. I know who my money's on. Although we're flying like that, I'm not sure.
I was hoping to get a flyer, but
I don't actually have one saddle. So not one of my dinos has
J Dab and Mouse are all dead.
Well, Mace never started.
Soon to be Fox.
Is there any way, like, why the timer, the sudden death timer? Is there any way to turn that back on so we can know how
long
we have?
It's still on for me.
Yeah, it was never on for me.
It's how the glitch door, it's not.
Six 6 minutes party left on it.
Okay, that's weird. Nothing has a saddle.
Yeah, mine not got a saddle either.
Then all of a sudden, one of mine does.
We can have a look.
That was crap.
Yeah, none of mine have a saddle.
Yeah, I can't even equip it on most of them.
Yeah, I think I tamed a Gallimimus before I died. No, I didn't get a saddle.
No.
Where's the yellow bean?
I didn't even see the yellow bean.
I was at the yellow.
Yeah, it's just in the red.
I don't think it's that way, I think it's this way.
Yeah, it's in the redwoods.
Okay.
You know where the metal mountain is, just between that and the volcano.
Is dino claiming happen any more times, or was that the last time?
It's on now.
No, it's not. Nothing's frozen for me.
Oh, I can't. Yeah, it is. Oh.
Very eclectic mix of dinos.
No, I just tried. It's not on.
Are you lagging, maybe?
Yeah.
I was going to say there's quite a few stuff frozen. There's stuff that's still running around, but there's quite a bit that's still frozen.
So I've tamed the ARK. Do you get saddles from flyers or not?
I don't know.
Because I've just tamed a flyer and I didn't get a saddle.
You should put it on like after the tame thing ends.
Yeah, so there might be some bug in it where the taming actually isn't ending. And therefore it's not equipping the saddles.
But is there only three of us dead?
It's funny seeing other people's taming strategies. Some people go for quality, some go for quantity.
I think there's about five of you left, isn't there?
Six, I think.
Yep.
Oh, sorry, Katie said dead. I didn't realise. I just realised what you meant now.
Yeah.
Is taming still on or has it come off now?
I think it's off.
It looks to be off. There's dinos.
Yeah, I believe it is.
Yeah.
Yeah, somebody definitely goes for quality, quantity.
Oops. Caught between a blue thing, a blue border and a Rex. Hmm. Or two. That's what you call a rock and a hard place, isn't it? Or three.
Oh, yeah.
What, are you watching me?
Yeah. I like to watch people suffer.
I don't know. It doesn't have a...
Can you not change once you watch a person?
Yeah, you have to... You have to press space to come out of it first. And then control N and select someone else.
Are all these dinos one person?
Who are you looking at?
I'm looking at Vendi.
Yes, they're all Vendis.
Like the whole entire freaking map.
It's not all the yellow. It's just... Yeah, it's difficult to tell. The majority there of it.
Or it's dinos. There's like some on top of it.
I'd get a move on Vendi. I'd get a shufty on.
Book the tribe, but I'm stuck.
Run, forest, run.
Just whistle follow.
Run, Vendi, run.
I'm not getting for Velo.
Oh yes, a very speedy dinosaur, that well known for its speed, that dinosaur.
Oh, I went outside! That bird, I'm gonna choke him!
I don't think you're gonna make it, Vendi.
Not with that lag.
I accidentally ran outside the border,
and then
the saber-tooth got me.
Wait, instantly, if I come back up, I just DC.
That was well saved, wasn't it?
So this, at this point, the aim is to engage another player, right?
Yeah, I'll survive longest. Don't necessarily have to fight other players, do you? As long as you hide.
I die.
I keep rubber bonding.
Yeah, you're pinging all over the place.
Bye-bye, Patriot.
I just crashed, so...
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm rubber bonding all over the place.
You got a freaking griffin.
Yeah, there's a bit of lag there.
Yep, there's a lot of lag.
Yeah, a lot of lag.
Yeah, I can't even do it.
What are you doing? What are you doing, Fox? What are you doing? Stop it. Don't go too high.
Black screen at the moment. Am I dead?
Great. I can't change guns.
No. Yeah, we've lagged out.
Yeah, I think we might be.
That's another crash.
Yeah, that's another crash.
For fuck's sake.
Fox, I was about to injure Ardy and fly back.
No, I'm gonna be honest with you. Fox was gonna direct you. There was no way you were gonna survive that.
Yeah, it's a server crash, yeah.
Yeah, it looks like it.
Yeah.
Wait, it is.
It looks like it.
Who was on the Argent?
Me.
Fox was disrespect to fucking own whoever's listed as death. Like, literally, I was watching Fox. You were gonna just fuck that person up.
Yep.
Right. She lifted me up, but I was so glad it seemed her Argent.
No, I'm
still seeing people move.
Yeah, I was just about to come and get her from the other side.
Yeah, you would have had to deal with my Ferrazinos and my...
No, the moment you as a player die, your dinos are...
All gone.
Hey, there we go.
There we go.
I guarantee I was going
to
die.
No, I'm just restarting it now.
Okay. So will the people who were still in it die instantly, or will they be in it still?
I think it resets.
Yeah, I think that was world save. Crash, actually.
Yeah.
So, that was a practice run, right?
Yeah, I was doing pretty well for me.
That was a practice run.
That round's null and void, I think.
Was supposed to be, yes. No, we're cold because of it, but it was supposed to be a legit round.
Oh, no, I do so well.
The ones that were still in it and just had them battle off.
I just grabbed everything, man. I went on the team and thing. I was like, fuck it, you're mine, you're mine, you're mine.
Jesus Christ, man, calm down.
Oh, friendly questions again.
No, he's pulling the ultimate cheat. He's just shut the server down.
You didn't call your dino Norbert, did you?
I haven't named any of them.
Did you see my collection of mouse?
No, I had no interest in watching. I mean, I didn't get to.
Wow.
You'd have been fucked anyway. Pelovias and everything. Well, I had Pelovias and Troodons and everything. You'd have been fucked.
I just started with one. I'd picked you up, taken you up. I could have either dropped you or smacked you to death.
If you could find us. If you could actually find us.
I'm going to be honest with you, Bendy. I think you were at a massive disadvantage.
I wasn't.
Had too many dinosaurs.
Nope.
And if you'd have got caught on a rock, not a rock, nope. Like a mountain or a cliff, with the thing closing on you, you would have had to have abandoned your dinos.
I wouldn't. I'd have just took the fastest one, fucked off with it, and hidden in the saddle.
Do you know what's really sad was, right before the second, the last dino clan happened, I was watching an Alpha Rex, and he wandered off just beforehand, so I couldn't go get him, because he went outside the force field. Like, you little bastard.
I don't know, we do this well in events.
Has it restarted already?
Yeah. There's nothing to it, so it'll restart really quickly.
So would that mean we'll be dead and we have to start again?
Yeah.
Probably.
Oh, study. Where do
you're lucky if you do actually stay there. Yeah, we're all white.
Mike on. Mike, feedback on.
We'll discover the ones who are still alive. Fox, Bendy, Skylar, and me.
No, it's just, it's a null and void. You me? Just that.
Yeah, I was here. I was alive. Yeah.
Second, I was alive. Check on
I'd like to start again, but replace it with like right, dinos. Null and void. Add a couple of alphas, poison wyvern.
Yeah, me too.
I still think I would take it out that algae.
I was too busy toying with the person who.
Well, I was the person in your claws.
Oh, was it?
Yes, that was you, me. I pulled out my shotgun and was blasting you. I was about to swap to my machine gun when we froze.
I was going to take you just outside, far enough outside that you couldn't get back in time and I could. But I was toying with you first.
The RG and I didn't get a saddle.
Yeah,
I think there was. I think there might be some of them where you can't. By the looks of it, there might be different rounds.
Okay.
Because there was some stuff which I didn't get a saddle, and then a different round I did. There was about four. There was about four different taming rooms there.
I know. I just tamed it out
of Kano
as well.
I actually got lucky. I was almost dead. And then I, Katie had been shooting me, but I was frozen, so I hadn't realized I didn't know why I was getting shot. And then, I fled, and she ended up getting killed by a saber.
Yeah, I ended up getting killed. Well, yeah, the saber, but the thing, I couldn't jump. It wouldn't let me jump and fly away.
Sounds like you two were teaming.
Oh no, she was trying to murder me pretty hard.
Yeah, that range was voided.
Yes, yeah, it'd be totally wrong with her.
I know, I did so well. It's been a long time since I've been that close to
me.
Wow,
we
all died. I didn't even kill anyone. I just watched.
I would have been at a disadvantage anyway, because I literally had no weapons.
I had a bow.
I had two guns. Well, actually three guns. I had a shotgun, an assault rifle, and a harpoon gun.
I tell a lie. I actually had an M16, but still.
I kept getting different assault rifles. I just had no ammo for them.
This guy was in here.
She is what? Under Mickey Negative. For some
reason. And who's Muffet? Oh, that's going to be Mickey, isn't it?
McYellow Muffin is Skylar's team name. Mickey is Mickey.
Yeah, but Mickey's on your account, is he?
No.
Yeah.
So technically, you're account sharing, which is against the Steam's terms and conditions.
I'm
going to
send you an email real quick. It's not, because we're on different accounts. It's not. We're not on the same account, are we?
Account sharing.
No, account sharing is where you've got two people using the same account as opposed to just swapping accounts. That's
That's the same thing, though, isn't it? If Skylar's used her account originally and now Mickey's using it, that's technically account sharing.
Not when she's using his. It's when you're not using it at the same time on different machines.
Okay, if, you know what? I'm just going to let the terms of service deal with this
issue. you go read them and then come back to us.
Or you can just shut up.
Ooh.
Ooh, someone's getting a backbone. When are you actually going to start using your own ship for
Should be this weekend.
Are they fixing it, are they?
Tell everyone what happened. Go on.
Yeah. So, hope they'll be back to myself.
What happened?
Go on. I can't tell your story, because if I tell your story, it's just weird. You tell your story.
What do you mean?
I bet your PCs.
What, that it broke?
God, sometimes I feel like you were dropped on the head as a child.
You know about how I got my PC back and Mickey's milled me another one?
Yes. Like, what else has happened exciting in your life like?
How was that for a puppy pic?
Nothing.
That's a cute puppy, man.
Where?
Community chat.
Okay, I wasn't paying attention at all. What's going on?
Nothing. Skylar doesn't even know her own name properly sometimes.
Oh, okay, makes sense.
You
okay,
literally fit in the palm of your hand, man.
Well, the servers seem okay. I've just done an ask for those in game.
What's going on?
Looking at puppy pics. All right, is everybody back in?
Oh, I didn't know it was open. Yeah.
I clicked the wrong button, go on without me.
Shut your face.
We'll come 13th anyway.
Come on in, Mouse. It'll be fun seeing you and Skylar trying to kill each other.
I even had the link.
And me trying to kill you.
You just want to kill me. Okay, Fox, it's on. I'm coming for you. You gotta give me a second. I'm copying mod data to game directory for some reason. This fucking Steam's annoying me.
Wait, is J-Dub in here?
I'm here.
Yeah, unfortunately he's here.
Wait, can people hear me?
I mean, even the players.
He's here.
Yes, we can hear you, darling.
He's got a pretty star next to his name.
Oh, the one that looks like a Vendy wannabe, I forgot.
Oof. I've got beautiful golden locks, thank you very much. And you're going to die.
We all know you copy the original.
I don't even know Vendy before this.
Well, to be fair, Vendy's that old that eventually somebody was going to copy him naturally.
Yeah, like, there are like four variations of character you can have on this. I just happened to pick one of them.
J-Dub, you're going to have to wear a mankini.
Okay.
He hasn't got the body for it.
Who said me? Talking, what are you offering me up for?
Oh, no. I was telling J-Dab he needs to wear a mankini.
They're just booty cheeks.
Wiggly, 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 wiggly.
Oh, no, they were pert at the time, man. They were pert.
They were pert. At first I thought you said you had an au pair at the time. I was like, I don't know how that links to the conversation, but you know, you
well, wiggly jiggly and an au pair. I think that links really well.
Isn't an au pair a French nanny?
Yes, dearest.
And I don't even know how I know this. Why do I know this?
Au pairs are their misdeeds.
Yes.
All right, Fox. Huh? I'm in. I'm coming for you.
I don't normally play it. If as long as I can keep track of who's dying in what order. Actually, no, I can't. I can't play it.
I just fucking logged in because you wanted to go head-to-head with me, so you are going to play this raid.
I can't.
We could just keep track of when we die.
Why can't you?
Because the log that's in Battle Metrics includes people who are going out of game because they're going into Spectator. So I have to actually be watching the who dies when.
What about this? Just as a crazy idea, right? Could we actually just have an event with no prizes, no actual winner, just bragging rights, and you can come and participate.
Yeah, go for it.
You've worked hard enough to deserve
just whoever dies first, just keep a record of then who dies next.
Yeah.
So if you die first, it's because you're shit, and now you have to keep track of it.
It's all right. I will keep track.
No, you don't have tons, by the way.
I do have. If there is this new mod, which is Survival of the Fittest 2.0, as soon as that's actually functioning in a way that you can run it as a server, I'm going to run it up for a weekend.
Well, that'll be cool.
So it just runs with like 1 or 2 hour matches. And you can have a PvP weekend. And it's not modded. There's no prize. It's just a bit fun. And that won't necessarily need to be moderated, so I can come along and kill you. Play with you.
No, you mean kill.
Oh, 100%. Like, the reason Fox sets all these up is so she can plan on how to kill us.
She's studying our weaknesses.
That's what she's been doing. Sarah. I'll watch these fuckers now, and all of a sudden it's like she's got a big spread list of everything. It's like, I got him. We got you, Fox. Fox is sus. Kick her out.
Right, so who have we got in here now? So, Mouse. I've got Darky, Eldio, Epic. Frank's gone, hasn't he?
He's gone, yeah.
Yeah, I noticed
it got quiet. I was saying I didn't
Darky, Eldio,
gone,
Epic, but... Mouse, J-Dab, Katie, Luca, Mickey, Vendi, Sam. Who else? Who am I missing? Now, what soul are you playing? Or just listening?
I'm just listening.
Alright.
He likes to creep on us.
Likes to watch.
I'll put myself in there.
He likes other voices than his family, you see. He gets sick of the fuckers.
Don't we all?
You never know, Fox. You could get a tech forge.
Hell. This guy got a fucking, what do you call it? A tech fridge. When there shouldn't have even been a tech fridge out there.
Because she misheard the word forge.
No, I actually gave away a tech fridge, didn't I? It says if you could name the yip.
Ah, yes.
That means you're old, one.
Darky, don't let me forget I owe you a set of chippies.
That's what I was actually about to say.
I do have it noted. I've also got LDO, the fact that I owe you a shit ton of stuff as well.
You owe me a set of chippies too.
Who was that?
Fox, Sam. I've got an IOU.
Yeah. IOUs are... Darky doesn't have an IOU, hence me needing to keep her. If you've got
an IOU somewhere. How many IOUs for chibis do you have, Sam?
I have multiple of everything.
Somebody didn't want it and they gave me the IOU and I forgot what it was. And I can't... I'll have to look for the fun.
Shall we start?
Yep.
Yes.
Yep. Dinosaur on this time?
I hope so.
Parachutes or glider?
Glider. Should be glider.
We'll find out.
Yeah, should be glider.
Just follow the instructions on the screen. Yeah. Let's see. Press C or press space bar.
Oh, shit. My thing went completely white. I can't see what's going on.
Oh, God. Where am I?
Okay.
You're in ARK, darling. You're in ARK.
No. How did I get here?
Really?
I'm done with my life.
Where's the orange beam gone?
Not here. I was just thinking the same.
That's the first thing I do, jump down and look for the beam and head in that general direction.
I can't see it either.
But just generally head around to the volcano stroke redwoods area in your...
Yeah, if you look up, you'll see a little pucker hole, as I call it. It looks like a bum cheek.
It's the navel of the dome.
The rusty starfish. Look for it.
I don't want to look at it.
Rusty bumhole.
Ooh,
what's this?
That was convenient.
It was right beneath it.
For yeah, the one's right next.
It spawned in me path. Whoa, fuck off, combi.
And I can't find the two that are near me.
There's four just spawned on me.
Yeah, there's two. There's one.
Oh, a box with like a shit ton of gear just fucking spawned on me.
Okay, I got a gas mask. Brilliant.
You're doing a Frank. I know.
Well, he's not here, so someone's got to do it.
I'm going to build a raft because I'm stuck on an island thing. Don't tell people.
Why would you fly to the fucking island in the middle of the ocean, though?
Guess that's just where he landed.
You're fucking killing me, man. Fuck my
life. What was the point you even joining?
That was an early exit.
Fuck me.
What, did he already die?
Yeah.
Fucking, I got into a tech box, got a lot of gear, and then I was in the blue smoke, all of a sudden, a fucking pack of hyena lambs fucking attacked me. And then it was like, shoot, kill two, but there was no going back from that. They wouldn't let me tame it, either. I went up to an RG, wouldn't let me tame it.
No, there's like a certain taming
time for that.
They'll all be stood still when you're able to tame them. Mm-hmm. I think a message pops up as well, actually.
It does
know that part. Okay.
That's when you walk up to a Giga and say, can you be my friend?
Jesus Christ.
Just well, hopefully you hit that button a lot quicker than it goes.
That's going to give you a little bit of a sleepy.
Has anyone else's yes. jump to activate wingsuit message yeah. just stuck on the screen?
Yeah.
Okay.
True done.
I smacked into two Rexes, but luckily managed to outrun
both
of them.
Oh no!
I got half my health taken by a raptor, and the rest of it's gonna disappear to.
Oh, I'm dead.
I got no weapons. I've got loads of ammo. JDav, I've got plenty of ammo if you want it. I've just got no weapons.
I will swap you an assault rifle for some assault rifle ammo. Because I have two. It doesn't benefit you very much, but.
Guys, I'm not sure if you were aware, but the cave network is open for the caves on the island. And mm-hmm. there'll be super high level diamonds there. Might be worth getting a few bats or some fucking whatnot.
That'd be an interesting idea.
Wouldn't it? I can't do it now because I'm fucking dead, but.
I have that we keep an eye on.
I remember a match where Dylan was hiding in the cave and I was standing in front of it with an RX.
Nico left the server?
Yeah, I'm just coming back on now.
So far we've got Mouse and Luca dead and then Mickey because she went out.
I mean, I'm dead if I leave.
You're unlikely to have survived, aren't you?
Do we know how long until taming?
I don't. If you're back in, you're brilliant. And if you've actually survived and not been
I've got a massive lag.
Yeah.
Just going black screen for me.
I think it's crashed again.
For fuck's sake.
It's definitely crashed.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Do you think that this is just a washout event? Forget it. Don't do it.
It is. Yeah. 100%. If it's crashed, it's
not worth it. Why not?
I'm out.
Yeah.
Do you want a quick fox hunt instead?
Sure.
Yeah, go for it.
Alright, give me 15 minutes. Because what I'm going to do is I'm going to spend 5 minutes and go and heat up some lamb. So I've actually eaten something, if you don't mind.
Who was firing a machine gun with an alpha T-Rex nearby?
Let me save that, because at least I'll keep the spreadsheet for next time.
There was somebody run up the hill, and she looked rather tall, and I was firing a rifle at the pieces.
That's epic, than I expect.
Epic,
yeah. I heard someone fire a rifle, and it was near an alpha T-Rex as well, while I was watching them.
It was up the side of the mountain, I was shooting at them, and I hit them about 15 times, and not one bit of damage was done. Right, I'll end that stream there.
You were damaging them on